Martina TV. My name is Nyan from Ojinaki Foreign Online Broadcast here.
Our children will see us here so that they can know what is happening in the country. Our children will not hear in 1990 when the war will be fought. When the children come, when they are born, and they are here to see what happened in 1990, we're going to tell them that this war thing will be used in 1990 to kill our people. That's why the war is here. You're not here to go to sell it with our own seven skin. Why will you be able to die? You saw all of the straps in Liberia. The only strap you have in the country, that's a wrong behavior by the citizen government, headed by Nelson Kwakwa in this country. You don't tell me you're spending every other day in this country. And that's a bad behavior. We want to tell them, say, this strap will be here and will be remembered by our children. How all of this is that being a strap for death will be restored by our people. So we want to tell the governor of Liberia that this water will not move from here. Thank you.
The superintendent got to tell why he's taking it, water from here to go sell it to another people to mastermind web at his own expense. That you, Amanda, they are telling you water supposed to be here to serve as 7 years for the people of Nima County so our next generation can see it. The people of Nima County got to approve of their water moving from here to go and bear for the next 45 years. Not because of the main superintendent yesterday, you got to take the play from here to go sell.
Amanda, Benyane, I want to give chance to the officer just here for 2 minutes. The process of the city mayor, in fact, the city mayor or the superintendent, where your background is from, to give him, like he requested, 5 minutes. 5 minutes, we're going to give it to him. Yeah. Then he asks us why he's here and let us digest what we are here for too.
Thank you very much. You are highly protected.
Okay, so thank you very much. I'm the city police commander.
Thank you very much.
Oscar. Yeah, I think you know me, Oscar Shoré. You've been knowing me for long. Maybe you've been hearing about me. Most of the guys are here know me. The reason of me coming here, because I got information that you know, people stopping, you know, the workers that are cutting the iron. But then the morning, we got authority from our boss, and they should take the iron from here. And we're not going to find out as a security why they're cutting the iron, because we know the project of burst on the project of pickup. You understand?
Yes.
It may be because they want to clear the place, you know, but I don't know. For me, I'm a security man. But I'm here to protect the people that are doing the work, so that we can see that the work go on perfectly. But if the citizen have any other concern, I think you can come up with your concern. But my only advice to you, I don't want you to take law into your hand. That's the only advice I got for you. You can take your issue. You have your legal right. You understand me? I gave you a right. I can even protect you in the process. On a very serious note, because I'm working for you. You made me to be where I am today. So I'm only advising you, your life very important to me. And we try to avoid things we call confusion or riots. You understand? So don't intimidate anybody. If you feel you are hurt by somebody, please, I want you to engage the county authorities, because the superintendent, I think he released an order for the iron to be cut. My only advice to you as a young man, we are all young people, stop doing any other thing. Go direct to the superintendent office, or you may the authority, because they are the president. Superintendent is the president of the country, right? He's the president of the country. So I believe that if they send me on the field to do any work with the city mayor, my boss, I mean, you can't, if you got any qualm, meet them and discuss the issue. I can't stop you. We gave you the chance and walk there. That's your feeling. But I believe for you coming on the field and stop the way other people may treat me in different ways. That's my belief. So I beg.
So you spoke about your boss. Who is your boss at that? Okay, is it the city mayor or the superintendent of the county?
Yeah, my direct boss is the city mayor.
Is it the city mayor that go ahead for this water to be cut down into pieces? So is there any concrete reason for why they are giving the go ahead for this material to be cut down?
No, you can ask them, but my belief is that because I know I got the information that they're going to be constructed very soon.
So are they also going to take down the monument and build for William V. Stockman?
What I'm saying, I'm going to answer any question for someone. I believe the development of the
place.
This is Nima Dina TV. My name is Ian Flomo Jr. Keep following our platform right here.
Amanda! Amanda! Amanda!
So this morning we were here where the local scrap dealing entity in the city of Gwanta started the cutting down of this war thing. And again, the Nima Unity Congress have come to put a stop to this. So keep following Nima Dina TV, you're caught into pieces. So it's very big part.
It's there for the benefit of our children. That's the issue. It's been there for the benefit of our children. And when our children are grown up tomorrow in the future, they're going to look at this as a reference for them. Right? So we don't want anybody. We're not making noise. We're not making confusion for anybody. We don't even want anybody to come right. We're telling them to please stop until the city mayor or the superintendent gets tell the county that this is the reason I want to use this souvenir. And the purpose for this, this souvenir is easier to be removed and be packaged to another place. Right? Is the authority for him to open this place or to work at any time. And this key will be kept by me. Told the city mayor's office or the police station. And I will tell it over to the police. You hear exactly
what you do. What I want you to do.
You will definitely start working.
No way, I can never do that. Trust me.
Amanda!
Trust me.
Amanda!
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 Amanda! Amanda!
We're being secured by a police officer from the Liberia National Police.
You say the police commander.
And he's here. Yeah.
The police commander.
That's good. He's here as a city police to tell us, turn over the key for the oxygen. So the reason I can't make any decision here. Anybody on the data center of
Amanda! Anybody like yeah, from Nimagane, when I respond to the battle cry, that means from Nimagane, you will die!
Amanda, Aduta, comrade, our question goes to you two directly.
Yeah.
Why should the question have been posted to us?
Yeah.
We stand for our right and we scrap for our tools. So we want you to come up ground for a dialogue.
So
now we're going directly to you now.
Yeah.
You're telling us to present the key to those workers that were here. Are we presenting the key to you to give them to start our work, to start the work again?
I will stop it right there.
Okay, then right there, we'll hear to
the spirit that I can come here.
To the spirit that I can come, will you present the spirit to us?
I want to ask a question, Mr. Commander. Why, if we present this key to you on our condition, and then you give authority to these people to start the work, what should be our next action?
Don't never trust me.
We shouldn't never trust you. Never and trust even if you come into this, we shouldn't regard you as a commander.
As soon as the key, I'm going to put that right there to tell you that I know my function. I'm going to walk to city mayors, and I walk to superintendent, and pull hot to this thing until they can scramble the situation before ever get on the job. Trust me, I will do that for you.
Gentlemen. Please, this is what he's saying. Trust me.
Oh, wala wala, wala wala wala. Oh, wala wala, wala wala wala.
Oh,
justify the reason you was thinking.
Wala
wala. Oh, justify the reason you was
thinking.
Oh, wala wala,
wala wala wala.
Oh, justify the reason you was thinking.
Wala wala.
Oh, justify the reason you wala.
Wala wala.
Oh, wala wala, wala wala
wala. Oh, wala wala, and you see wala
wala.
Oh, wala wala, and you see wala
wala.
Oh, wala wala.
We
want the superintendent present. The authority was not given by the city mayor, it was given by the superintendent of Nima County to cut down the street, to sell it to other people, to massive my wealth at the expense of the people of Nima County. Amanda, 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 Bati, 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 Bati. If the superintendent of Nima County respect the people of Nima County, let him count on the call of the people of Nima County. Bati, 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 Bati. This key will not be given because we are not accepting as to whether the superintendent was the one who gave the go ahead to the people. I'm cutting the iron hold down until the superintendent can kind of validate that argument. Party,
party,
we the citizens of Nima County say we want to know whether the superintendent and the city mayor saying the people that are cutting in our iron hole, our war thing,
our
people
and
other people. We want to find out as to whether they are the one who get the authority to the people that are cutting here. Then they call war thing down to go sell it or not. We want to find out until the superintendent can come. We will not tolerate or accept any abuse for any other person. Continue.
Thank you.
We were just
they call their machine there to keep it for the oxygen until we can have a peaceful meeting. And see, now our conclusion will just be that the reinstall all the mattresses have been demolished. It will not be in our conclusion because this is a property for the citizens of Liberia in Lima County so that we can reinstall it. So thank you so much for your time. We are now So thank you for your time. I think my group will help you.
This is Nima Dinan TV. We are coming to you direct from Gompa City, Nima County, at the Sewa compound here, around a small Ganta community. And Ganta, and of course, like this morning, Nima Dinan TV were here, where the city mayor and the superintendent of Nima County alleged the order, the cutting down of this old wall thing. It's been here since we grew up, we saw this wall thing here. So the Nima Unity Congress is now requesting the superintendent of the mayor or whosoever that ordered this water to be cut, city hall to be built. So here we also have a monument in honor of Silver Jubilee, in honor of the late President William V. S. Tubman. That's a Silver Jubilee 1944 to 19 from this. And this is Nima Dinan TV. All right, this war thing, this morning, the guys started cutting down, as you can see. They started cutting it down since. And let's also check on the other side. Here are some of the materials, the oxygen that was being used to cut down this wall thing, as you can see here. And so, show that the materials are rejoining now.
You will lose.
Nothing quite for you.
And so this is Nema Dinner TV. We're here bringing the coverage of Nema Unity, peaceful engagement, although the superintendent of the city government heard about on Amos Nyang Lewoge Swan just arrived, but they are ordered that the cutting down of this ammo carrier or Moabi and or the ammo carrier in the local Liberian language or dialect, people refer to it as Moa. I've heard somebody trying to say, what do you call Moa in Liberia? This is actually referred to as Moa in the local way, but this is an ammo carrier from where we are. This morning, the city government and the superintendent of the county order that this be cut down, recent best known to themselves. So we are here again as Nema Unity Congress have come to put a stop to this. Remember, this ammo carrier already been cut into pieces. As you can see, it's already been cut into pieces. But say thank you for watching Nema Denied TV. As the information unfolds, we will get back to you. Thank you so much for watching. And my name is Nyan Flomo Jr. Have yourself a wonderful time. Bye bye. Party, 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 the selling beer, can I sell a piece?